Welcome to this another tie-dye cooking video. So today we have our white icing here, some colored icing in pipe bags, brushes, and a spoon for scraping this to be firm, okay? Well, you have used this to do this. Ooh, some icing in my foot. How silly. Okay, I'm gonna be watching this pie and let my hand do it. So first, or I'll just fart. Okay, so first, we'll be using this spoon to scrape to have a firm. This is going to be our There we go. Then we'll just get in here. Yellow. This first thing's yellow. Squeeze it. Sorry, there's a car passing by. It's because I am outside. See? So noisy. Sorry about the music. Go here a little for and also, yes. And now we need that. Let's be on blue. Once we purple, which is nothing to call. Oh my gosh. It's cute. That's a mess. Sorry about that, guys. It's a problem. Red icing. Let's mix them with them. Oh. And then we have this orange. See, drips off. It's really messy here. It's enough for ice. Stick brush and this messy work. I'm calling it again. This is drawing lines. It looks a kid, but I know how to do this. This is a real tie-dye feature. It's a masterpiece. They're good and colorful. This is the trees down here. Let's see what color could it make. Yes, I'm just playing. But you can look at that color. That's a thick one. I'll just use a spoon instead. I'll just be posing. There you go. It's done. Nothing. It adds a bit like. Because then we're gonna have our new leather right here. Let's stick the green carefully. Keep the green carefully because it's turning back again. Red again carefully. And then the blue again. See that swirls. It's good. No, it's necessary. Comments. The orange. And this one's yellow. Please, that's going great. It is going great. Last but not least, is the yellow and this week. Oh my gosh. Careful. Obviously, I'm gonna be posting this because I'm just gonna be the one doing it. Okay, so we're done with the yellow. And let's do the bigger. Brush, scrape it up. Not really good because it's not white. That's my first, second, my third, my fourth, my fifth. Make an artificial art. So this is what I'm making. Ta-da! Our artificial painting. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for watching.